So, hello boys and girls, good afternoon. Hopefully, bete, tusi sare students ne apna kaam kar liya hona hai. Aur mainu bahut achha lag raha hai ki apni mulaqat bhi nahi hui, but in spite of that, mainu students apniya problems WhatsApp te aur even kai call karke discuss kar rahe hain. Good. That's really very good. This is what is expected of you. God bless you all. So, sab to pehla bete, apna jo kal wala जो ओदे बेसिस दे प्रॉब्लम्स ही आपां डिस्कस कर रहे हैं क्योंकि जो आज अपना थोड़ा टॉपिक है लेंथी टॉपिक है वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग बिलीव मी वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग टॉपिक तुहानूं बहुत स्वाद आएगा करके सो जो स्टूडेंट्स बेटे पर्टिकुलरली जिहड़े स्टूडेंट्स ने थोड़ा लेट ज्वाइन किया है सो एक काम करना तुसी जो कल वाला लैक्चर सी वो कंटिन्यूएशन दे विच अज वाला लैक्चर जरूर लगाना बेटे ਸੋ ਆਉਣਾ ਸੋਚਣਾ ਕਿ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਪਹਿਲਾਂ ਪਿਛਲੇ ਕਰਨੇ ਬੇਟੇ ਪਿਛੜੇ ਮੈਂ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਆਪ ਕਰਵਾ ਲਾਂਗਾ ਮੈਂ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਆਪ ਦੱਸਦਾ ਸਿਰਫ ਇੱਕ ਪਾਈ ਰੇਡੀਅਨ ਪੁਆਇੰਟ ਸੀ ਜਿਸ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਕਿ ਹੋ ਸਕਦਾ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਪ੍ਰੋਬਲਮ ਹੋਏ ਹੋਰ ਅਦਰਵਾਈਜ਼ ਕਿਸੇ 'ਚ ਕੋਈ ਪ੍ਰੋਬਲਮ ਨਹੀਂ ਆਏਗੀ ਸੋ ਕੱਲ੍ਹ ਦਾ ਲੈਕਚਰ ਔਰ ਜੋ ਅੱਜ ਆਪਾਂ ਕੰਟੀਨਿਊ ਕਰ ਰਹੇ ਹਾਂ ਇਸ ਫੋਰਵਰਡ ਸੋ ਪਲੀਜ਼ ਬੇਟਾ ਸਟੂਡੈਂਟਸ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਉਸ ਨੂੰ ਮਿਸ ਨਹੀਂ ਕਰਨਾ ਸੋ ਜ਼ਰੂਰ ਟੈਂਡੈਂਸੀ ਰੱਖਣਾ ਕਿ ਆਪਾਂ ਉਹਨੂੰ ਲਾਈਵ ਕਲਾਸ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਲਗਾਉਣਾ ਹੈ ਸੋ ਆਪਾਂ ਉਹਨੂੰ ਉਹ ਇੰਟਰੈਕਟਿਵ ਕਲਾਸ ਆਪਣੀ ਤਾਂ ਹੀ ਬਣੇਗੀ ਨਾ So starting with the question from your yesterday's homework. Okay. But the first question is, jis de vich ke students nu problem particularly aa rahi hai, that was your third question. Third question was sine x is equal to, what is that it is? 3 by 5 tan y is equal to half. It is given that pi by 2 is less than x is less than pi is less than y is less than 3 pi by 2 and on the basis of that we have to find a tan x minus root 5 secant y. So we have to find out the value of beta a tan x minus root 5 secant y. So all of you beta main jo tusi problems likh rahe ho surely apa hone discuss karde hain beta. Now x belongs to pi by 2 to pi, y belongs to pi to 3 pi by 2. So, jo mera khyaal hai beta, jo students nu is question's problem hai, it must be in this inequality. So, basically, what do you mean by this inequality? Now, so this is, here it is given that pi by 2 is less than x is less than pi is less than y is less than 3 pi by 2, right? But in a split kar do, you divide it into two parts. What are those parts? One is this. Now, don't look at this. Is it clear now? So this indicates that x belongs to 90 to 180. That means x is in the second quadrant. Okay. So basically x means we have to find out the value of tan x. Now tan x means that in the second quadrant. Because sine x is equal to 3 by 5, cos square x is equal to 1 minus sine square x, which is your 1 minus 9 by 25, so which is 16 over 25. So, okay, look here, cos square x is 16 over 25. Now, because x is in this quadrant, Sameer beta dhyan na dekhna, x is in the second quadrant. So this implies cos x will be equal to minus 4 upon 5. Okay, beta. Okay. No, beta. Sameer, we have just started. So you can see here cos square x is equal to 16 over 25. Since x is in the second quadrant, accordingly, cos x is negative. That is, it is minus 4 over 5 here. We have the value of sine, we have the value of cos. So dividing these two, tan x is equal to sine x upon cos x. 3 upon 5 upon minus 4 upon 5. This is minus 3 upon 4. So we have the value of tan x as minus 3 by 4. Now, so similarly, exactly on the basis of this, so the second part of the question. Hun bete s portion, you forget about this one.
Now, what does this indicate? That is, pi is less than y is less than 3 pi by 2. So that means y is greater than pi. Pi means 180 degrees. Less than 3 pi by 2 means that less than 270 degrees. That means y is in the third quadrant. That is from here. I'm writing here. That is pi is less than y is less than 3 pi by 2. That is y is in the third quadrant. So y is in the third quadrant. Am I right? Now, accordingly, what is given to us? Since tan y is equal to half, secant square y is equal to 1 plus tan square y. So go through this. Secant square y is equal to 1 plus tan square y. Can I write this as 1 plus 1 by 4, which is your 5 by 4? Since y is in the third quadrant, here it is secant. So because even for those students who have not been able to attend yesterday's lecture, this is all sine, tan, cos. So in the third quadrant, only tan is positive, which is given here, beta. Tan of y is given to be positive, but secant will be negative. So Sameer, you can see here, secant y will be minus root 5 by 2. So secant y will be minus root 5 by 2. Why it is minus? Because it is in the third quadrant. And in the third quadrant, only tan and cot will be positive. All other t ratios are going to be negative. Now, so question was to get the value of this. Can I write this as 8 into tan x? Tan x is minus 3 by 4. Minus root 5 into secant y, which is minus root 5 by 2. So what is that? It is minus 6 plus 5 by 2 minus 12 plus 5 by 2, which is your minus 7 by 2. So this is the answer to the, that is your third question. So you can see here, this is minus 7 by 2 here. Is this clear to all of you? Jukal, yes, you have written here. No means you mean something wrong with the solution. You have not been able to get the solution, or something else is wrong. Okay. So, beta, answer to this question is it is minus 7 by 2. So, anyone having any problem in this question, please do ask me. Any student having any problem? Okay, you have written here. I only had a problem with the fourth question. I'm going to discuss me. I will discuss your fourth and fifth question. Okay, so you can see here, you have the value of secant y, because it is in the y is in the third quadrant. So secant y will be negative. Okay, no such Sameer asked for. Okay, beta, okay. So secant y is equal to minus 5 by 2. Tan x is equal to minus 3 by 4. You simply substitute the values, you will get the answer. Is that clear? Okay. Okay. So now next is okay. Now, fourth question, sine x plus cos x is equal to 0, x is in the fourth quadrant, and you have to find the value of sine x and cos x. Okay. So most of you are having a problem in this question. That is your fourth question here. Right, beta? Now from here, can I say that sine x is equal to minus cos x? Am I right? Now, cross multiply. Sine x upon cos x is equal to minus 1. So tan x is equal to minus 1.
So bete agge next proceed karan to pehla mainu sirf itthe tak dass ke is this clear to all of you?
So you have the value of tan x as minus 1.
Is that clear? So hopefully this is clear to all of you.
Now, because secant square x minus tan square x is equal to 1, secant square x is equal to tan square x plus 1.
So beta jadon tusi karoge na tode question sare flow ch honge.
A steps tonu lagange they are the obvious steps.
So is to bina apan hor kuch kar hi nahi sakde.
Now tan x minus 1 whole square plus 1, which is 1 plus 1, which is 2. Secant square x is equal to 2. X is in the fourth quadrant. In the fourth quadrant, cos and secant are positive. So this implies, so secant x is equal to positive root 2 implies cos x is equal to positive 1 over root 2.
So look here.
First you have the answer. First you have the value of cos. Just look here. Cross multiply cos x, tan x, sin upon cos x is equal to minus 1, tan x is equal to minus 1. Now the inequality relating to tan is secant square x minus tan square x equals to 1. Secant square x is equal to tan square x plus 1. You take this term to the right hand side. Tan x is minus 1, so it is minus 1 whole square plus 1, which is 1 plus 1, which is 2. Now since x is in the fourth quadrant, so secant x is equal to positive root 2 and cos x will be equal to positive 1 over root 2. Beta, this is cos x. If I substitute the value of cos x here,
what will we get? We will get the value of sin x.
Implies that sin x is equal to minus 1 upon root 2.
So this is the value of sin x. We have now sin x and we have the value of cos x here. Right, beta? So look here. So another question which we are going to discuss, because some of you were having problem in the last question also, so let me discuss that one also.
Okay, statement is cos x is equal to minus 3 by 5, pi is less than x is less than 3 pi by 2. We have to find out the value of secant x plus cot x upon, this is your secant x minus tan x. This is what we have to find here.
So whenever you proceed with these questions, can this be done by taking x is equal to 45? Agrim beta, x cannot be equal to 45, because when you take x is equal to 45, that means it falls in the first quadrant. In the first quadrant, all the t ratios are positive. So that is why you cannot take x as 45 degree. So beta, jo todi problem hai, yes, the other way out is jo apan allied angles and all apan discuss karna hai, wo ahi cheez hoegi. Same, that's right, beta. Yes, you can take this one. If you have any knowledge about the, that is your allied angles, then definitely you can do it this way. That's right. But this can be taken as 315 degree here.
So beta, actually ki cheez hai, jadon tusi puri tarah trigonometric kar loge, ਤਾਂ ਹਰ ਕੁਐਸਚਨ ਨੂੰ ਪ੍ਰੋਸੀਡ ਕਰਨ ਦਾ ਵੇ ਆਊਟ ਦੈਟ ਸਾਈਡ ਬੇਟਾ ਅਗਰਮ ਦੈਟ ਸਾਈਡ ਸੋ ਹਰ ਕੁਐਸਚਨ ਨੂੰ ਪ੍ਰੋਸੀਡ ਕਰਨ ਦਾ ਤੁਹਾਡਾ ਵੇ ਆਊਟ ਹੈ ਨਾ ਉਹ ਬਿਲਕੁਲ ਚੇਂਜ ਹੋ ਜਾਏਗਾ ਤੁਹਾਡਾ ਮਾਈਂਡ ਬ੍ਰੌਡ ਹੋ ਜਾਏਗਾ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਕੁਝ ਹੋਰ ਪਤਾ ਹੋਏਗਾ ਵੀ ਆਪਾਂ ਕਿਸ ਵੇ ਨਾਲ ਪ੍ਰੋਸੀਡ ਕਰਨਾ ਹੈ ਦਿਸ ਇਜ਼ ਜਸਟ ਅ ਬਿਗਨਿੰਗ ਬੇਟੇ ਆਪਾਂ ਸਟਾਰਟਿੰਗ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਇਸ ਵੇ ਨਾਲ ਕਰ ਰਹੇ ਹਾਂ ਬਲੀਵ ਮੀ ਔਰ ਨਾਟ ਸੋ ਗਿਵ ਮੀ 15 ਡੇਜ਼ ਆਫਟਰ 15 ਡੇਜ਼ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਕੁਐਸਚਨਸ ਨੂੰ ਅਟੈਂਪਟ ਕਰਨ ਦੇ ਜਿੱਥੇ ਆਪਾਂ ਜਿਹੜੇ 4-5 ਸਟੈਪਸ ਲਿਖ ਰਹੇ ਹੋ ਨਾ ਤਾਂ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਓਰਲੀ ਕਰੋਗੇ Like some of you have written down the answer as 315 degree. That's right. Straight away, accordingly, you can write down the answer. So it is not going to take more than 1 minute or you can say 30 seconds to solve these type of questions. It is just the beginning. So apan bahut steps, apan baby steps apan haje le rahe hain. Us to baad zarur apan inna nu tusi straight away hi apan solve karange. Now, so first thing is ke tusi quadrant nu identify karna hai.
That's very good. So, jo mainu tusi response de rahe ho, wonderful.
So, x is greater than pi. Pi is what? 180 degree.
So, main tuhanu ki kiya si? more than 95% of the cases, your angle will be written in terms of radians. So believe me or not, so upon already 3 days, 2 days upon measurement of angle, so jada basic point, jo catch karan wala si, that was pi radian equals to 180 degree. ਮੈਂ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਕੀ ਕਿਹਾ ਸੀ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਓਰਲੀ ਸਾਰੇ ਲਿਖ ਲਓ ਕਰੋਗੇ ਕਿ ਉਹ ਐਂਗਲਸ ਕੀ ਹੈ ਪਰ ਉਸ ਟਾਈਮ ਤੇ ਮੈਂ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਉਸ ਸਪੀਡ ਨਾਲ ਹੀ ਕਰਾਉਣਾ ਸੀ ਹੁਣ ਪਾਈ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਲਿਖ ਦਿਓ ਪਾਈ ਰੇਡੀਅਨ ਇਕੁਅਲ ਟੂ 180 ਡਿਗਰੀ ਸਟ੍ਰੇਟ ਵੇ ਯੂ ਵਿਲ ਕਨਕਲੂਡ ਦੈਟ ਇਟ ਇਜ਼ 180 ਡਿਗਰੀ ਇਟ ਇਜ਼ 270 ਡਿਗਰੀ ਹੈ ਰਾਈਟ ਬੇਟਾ ਸੋ 182 ਟੂ 270 ਡਿਗਰੀ ਮੀਨਸ ਇਟ ਇਜ਼ ਇਨ ਦ ਥਰਡ ਕੁਆਡਰੈਂਟ ਨਾਓ ਨਾਓ ਸਾਈਨ ਸਕੁਅਰ ਐਕਸ ਇਜ਼ ਇਕੁਅਲ ਟੂ 1 ਮਾਈਨਸ ਕੋਸ ਸਕੁਅਰ ਐਕਸ ਇਟ ਇਜ਼ 1 ਮਾਈਨਸ ਮਾਈਨਸ 3 ਬਾਈ 5 ਹੋਲ ਸਕੁਅਰ 1 minus 9 by 25, it is 16 by 25. In the third quadrant, sine x is negative, that is minus 4 over 5. So, beta cosecant x, if sine is minus 5 by 4, I can straightway write this as cosecant x is equal to minus 5 by 4. Because cosecant is the reciprocal of sine, cot x. We have the value of sine, we have the value of cos. Okay. Sine x from here is equal to minus 4 over 5. Cos x from here is equal to minus 3 by 5, dividing these two. Tan x, which is sin x upon cos x, which is minus 4 over 5 upon minus 3 by 5, which is 4 over 3. So look there. Spend few seconds on this. Is this clear to you? Is this clear to all of you? Okay, is that clear? So we have tan x is equal to 4 over 3. Since we also want cot x is equal to 3 by 4. We have the value of tan, cot, cosecant, now secant. So from here, secant x is equal to minus 5 by 3. Now substituting the values of each and every t ratio involved in this question. Can I straightway write this as cosecant x? It is minus 5 by 4. Cot x, that is your plus 3 by 4 upon. This is secant x, which is minus 5 by 3. Tan x, where is tan x? Tan x is minus 4 over 3. Am I right? So this is minus 2 by 4 upon minus 9 by 3. Look here. So you can see here, first of all, this is positive, 1 over 2 into 3, which is equal to 1 by 6. So this is your answer here. Devanar, you have written here, answer is equal to minus 3 by 2. Answer of what? No, beta. Answer is equal to 1 by 6. Check karo. So answer is 1 by 6 here. So look for each and every t ratio involved in this question and accordingly their signs. No, beta. No. Devanu, no, beta. Answer is not 3 by 2. It is 1 by 6 here. You can see that it is not 3 by 2. So, is this clear to all of you, beta? So, this way you have to solve the questions relating to that is your all sine t cos. That is, all the t ratios are positive in the first quadrant. Sine and cosecant are positive in the second. Tan and cot are positive in the third. And cos and secant are positive in the fourth, right? Okay, beta. That's right. So, next is, what are aligned angles? Very interesting topic. Maybe apni class aaj हो सकता है 10-15 मिनट्स नॉर्मल रूटीन नालों थोड़ी ज्यादा चली जाए, रीजन बीइंग बिकॉज मैं तुम्हें आप पूरी तरह प्रॉपरली एक्सप्लेन कर।
सो व्हाट आर लाइट एंगल्स? टू एंगल्स आर सेड टू बी अलाइड एंगल्स इफ देयर सम और डिफरेंस इज either 0 or multiples of 90 degrees.
So two angles are said to be allied angles if their sum or difference is either 0 or multiples of 90 degrees. First you simply note down this definition. After that I am going to take certain examples, then we will proceed. So what we have to do with the allied angles?
Just first of all note down this definition. So is that clear? So two angles are said to be allied angles if their sum or difference is either 0 or multiples of 90 degrees. So allied angles, two angle x r,
check karna beta,
is it minus x?
Because x minus x equals to 0.
Now pi by 2 minus x, if you add x and
ध्यान ना देखना बेटा please, you know बहुत आराम ना, because right now we are not in front of each other, that through only through screen we are in front of each other, so मैं तो ये notebooks नहीं देख सकता, so तुझे लिखो ना please, stop writing all of you.
Allied angles to the angle x r,
I am writing down the examples of allied angles. X is one angle. So what are allied angles to x?
Minus x.
Their sum is 0, x minus x.
Pi by 2 minus x. Because when you add, you get 90 degree.
I said allied angles are either sum or difference is either 0 or multiples of 90 degree, 90 degree, right?
Now, or it is pi by 2 plus x.
How x and pi by 2 plus x are allied? Their difference.
Pi by 2 plus x minus x, difference of this and this, it is 90 degree.
Matlab ke multiple of 90 degree ho gaya. Allied angles to angle x means, bete allied angles vase two angles chahiye hai na.
I said two angles, since I have written it, so we two angles.
So therefore there should be allied angles to x means,
allied angles to x are minus x.
So that means x and minus x are allied.
X and 90 minus x are allied.
X and 90 plus x are allied. These are not the only examples.
Further, can I say pi minus x?
How they are allied?
So x plus pi minus x, pi. Can I write this as, sorry, it is pi. Can I write this as 2 into pi by 2? That means
I said multiples of 90 degree. But 2 into 90 degree, multiples of 90 degree aage, 2 into pi by 2. So here I have just shown that allied angles.
So that means allied angles to x are x and pi by 2 plus x, pi by 2 minus x,
pi minus x.
Similarly, x, pi plus x, because difference pi plus x minus x is equal to pi.
So multiples of 90 degree here. Please explain it again. Okay, Gushar. Okay.
So, So let me explain this concept to all of you. I said two angles are said to be allied. Ta bete allied ik ta nahi na ho sakda. You require two angles to make them allied. This word is from allies. Now, two angles are said to be allied angles if the sum or difference is either zero or multiples of 90 degree. Beta, tusi koi angle le lo. Let us say theta. Hun theta de naal allied keda ho sakda hai? Minus theta. Why? Because their sum is equal to zero. Theta angle 3 pi by 2 minus theta. Why? Because their sum is equal to 3 pi by 2. Matlab 3 into pi by 2.
This is just the definition here. Bete, we say that two angles are allied angles. So, Gurshel, Harshit. So, two angles are allied angles.
If their sum, you can see, main aaj sirf examples are there, sum di is either zero or multiples of 90 degree. Hun aap difference dekh rahe hain. Theta and say pi plus theta.
What is the difference of these two angles?
So, difference is pi plus theta minus theta, which is pi. Pi means it is 2 into 90 degree.
So that is 2 into 90 degree. So hopefully Gurshel and Harshit,
you can understand that 2 into pi by 2.
So mera kehne da matlab ki si ke jahan ta sum ta difference 0 hoye ya fir 90 degree de multiples, matlab 2 into 90, 3 into 90, 4 into 90, 5 into 90 and so on, it can be any multiple.
So two angles are said to be allied if their sum or difference is either 0 or multiples of 90 degree hai,
right? Now, Sameer, you have written here pi by 2 minus x, etc. and second angle and first angle is, no, that makes no difference.
Yes, you are right. Upper difference find out karna hai, pi by 2 minus x plus x. You are absolutely right. So it is pi by 2. So still you can see that it's a multiple of 90 degree hai. Is this all right, beta?
Yes, that's right. You can consider the first angle as pi by 2 minus x, then allied to pi by 2 minus x is x, so that their sum is pi by 2 here.
Okay. Now, next is T ratios of allied angles.
Next is T ratios of allied angles.
Okay. So, beta, you must have done in your 10th class, that is your sine of 90 minus theta is equal to cos theta. Cos of 90 minus theta is equal to sine theta. Tan of 90 minus theta is equal to cot theta.
Listen, but although their proofs are also there, but I'm proving edi nahi kar raha because main us to bina tuhanu explain kar sakda.
But yes,
otherwise jis stage te jo result hoega jis ta aap measurement of angle ja aap proving kiti si, jis concept mainu pata lagega main tuhanu explain karna hai. Surely 100% upon us the proving karange, but in our results we proving nahi kara rahe, main to state pe likh raha, main explain kar raha, because explain karna, explanation is more important.
Now sine 90 minus theta
hum ki karna ki hai bete.
Now basically you have, look here, on sine, tan and cos.
Be careful now. 90 minus theta. Do you agree that 90 minus theta will always fall in the first quadrant? Because every time we are going to consider theta as the acute angle. Matlab ke wo 0 to 90 degree de vich hai. Ta pi by 2 minus theta, eda matlab ke wo
first quadrant fall karega. Do you agree with this? 90 minus theta will always fall in the first quadrant. In the first quadrant, all the t ratios are positive. So that is why it is positive, it is positive, it is positive. But sine changes to cos, cos to sine, and tan to cot. So I will again come to this point that under what conditions it will change. Now next is t ratios of 90 plus theta. So t ratios of theta. So bade is cheez te main stress nahi kar raha because already kita hai apna agge jo point hai us te aap pahunch rahe hain. Okay, hun tusi sare students ne ki karna hai bete, kya mainu tusi jo main tuhanu question put karanga tusi mainu answer respond zarur karna beta, please. So zarur sare students respond karange. So jinne students right now they are sitting here, you have to respond. You just write down the quadrant in which pi by 2 plus theta angle will fall. Just write down the answer. It should not take more than 30 seconds to answer this question. So write down the quadrant in which pi by 2 plus theta will fall. Name of the quadrant in which, that's very good. Amber, that's very good. Tanish, shabash, very good. That's very good. Excellent. Very good, very good. Agrim, shabash. That's very good, Harshit. That's very good. Excellent. Very good, beta. Devyanur, shabash. Sana, shabash. Very good. Gurmeer Singh, that's very good. Very good, beta. Very good, shabash. Gushan, Harmanjit, shabash. That's very good. That's very good, beta. Very good, Sameer, shabash. Kushal, shabash. So, beta, jinne answers jinnane likhe hain, ਉਨੀਆਂ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਲਾਈਕਸ ਵੀ ਦੇ ਦਿਓ। ਗੁੱਡ ਬੇਟਾ, ਗੁੱਡ, ਵੈਰੀ ਗੁੱਡ। ਲਾਈਕਸ ਘੱਟ ਹੈ ਬੇਟੇ, ਸੋ ਆਨਸਰ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਕਰ ਰਹੇ ਹੋ ਤੁਹਾਡੇ ਵਾਸਤੇ ਹੈ। ਗੁੱਡ ਗੁੱਡ, ਵੈਰੀ ਗੁੱਡ ਬੇਟਾ, ਵੈਰੀ ਗੁੱਡ, ਸ਼ਾਬਾਸ਼। ਨੋ 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 ਬੇਟਾ, ਹਾਊ ਕੈਨ ਸਾਈਨ, ਇਟ ਸ਼ੁੱਡ ਬੀ ਨੈਗੇਟਿਵ। ਦਿਸ ਇਜ਼ ਵੈਦਰ ਇਟ ਇਜ਼ ਗੋਇੰਗ ਟੂ ਆਨਸਰ ਇਜ਼ ਨੈਗੇਟਿਵ ਔਰ ਪੋਜ਼ਿਟਿਵ, ਵੀ ਵਿਲ ਟਾਕ ਅਬਾਊਟ ਇਟ ਲੇਟਰ ਔਨ। ਬਟ ਦਾ ਆਨਸਰ ਵਿਚ ਯੂ ਹੈਵ ਰਿਟਨ, ਆਨਸਰ ਟੂ ਮਾਈ ਕੁਐਸਚਨ ਵਾਸ ਦੈਟ ਇਨ ਵਿਚ ਕੁਆਡਰੈਂਟ ਇਟ ਫਾਲਸ। ਸੋ ਇਟ ਇਜ਼ ਇਨ ਦ ਸੈਕੰਡ ਕੁਆਡਰੈਂਟ। ਐਕਸਲੈਂਟ, ਵੈਰੀ ਗੁੱਡ ਬੇਟਾ, ਵੈਰੀ ਗੁੱਡ। ਸੋ ਮੈਂ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਫੈਕਟ ਦੱਸਾਂ ਬੇਟੇ, ਹੁਣ ਮੈਂ ਕਲਾਸ ਮਿਸ ਨਹੀਂ ਕਰ ਰਿਹਾ, ਅਕਸੈਪਟ ਕਿ ਮੈਂ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਮਿਲਿਆ ਨਹੀਂ, ਅਦਰਵਾਈਜ਼ ਹੋਰ ਮੈਂ ਕੋਈ ਚੀਜ਼ ਮਿਸ ਨਹੀਂ ਕਰ ਰਿਹਾ। ਓਕੇ ਸਰ, ਵੀ ਕੈਨ ਓਨਲੀ ਗਿਵ ਵਨ ਲਾਈਕ ਵਨ ਪਰਸਨ। ਓਕੇ ਬੇਟੇ, ਓਕੇ ਓਕੇ। ਸੋ ਨਾਓ ਦੈਟਸ ਫਾਈਨ ਬੇਟਾ, ਵੰਡਰਫੁਲ। No, you have written negative. No, beta, no, I'm not talking about negative or positive. My question was that in which quadrant it falls. All of you have written the answer as correct. That is, it will be in the second quadrant. Stop writing, please, now. Hun agla kam main kar raha beta. Okay. Kashika, shabash, beta. No, beta, no, no, no. Kashika, no, it is not in the third one, beta. So, you, Kashika, you can see here, 90 plus theta. Kashika says, okay, that's right, beta. So it will be in the second quadrant, right, beta? Okay. In the second quadrant, only sine and cosecant are positive. So therefore, sine of 90 plus theta will be positive cos theta. Am I right? Because sine of the angle in the second quadrant is positive. So therefore, it is positive cos theta. We don't have to see this t ratio. Asi jo left side hai, jo angle find out karna hai, asi wo t ratio bare gal kar rahe hain. Now next one is cos of 90 plus theta. Beta, 90 plus theta angle falls in the second quadrant. So cos of the angle in the second quadrant is negative. So it is minus sine theta. Now, tan of the angle in the second quadrant is negative. It is minus cot theta. Right, beta? So, aap pause de rahe hain, beta. Just for few seconds. So, sine of the angle is positive. Positive cos theta. Cos is negative sine theta. Tan is minus cot theta. Now,
My next question, bete, main hun tode names like it bolanga. Please answer tusi ode accordingly. Tusi mainu answers likhne hai. Okay. Hun next question ki hai bete, tusi sare students ne apne notebooks de ek ta note down karke us to baad jo tode standard angles hai beta 0, 30, 45, 60, 90. Bete, without forming table, ona di values immediately likho. Values in the sense, for example, so you must be knowing that sine 30 equals to half, tan of 60 is equal to root 3. So, beta, without forming table, actually, ki hunda mainu pata jadon students 10 to aunde na, jadon main pehli bari students nu class cha karne kehna, oh table form karne lag pende hain. So, you people are absolutely right on your part because tuhanu us mein nal sikhaya hai. ਪਰ ਇਹਨੂੰ ਆਪਾਂ ਓਰਲੀ ਆਪਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਲਿਖਣਾ ਆਨਸਰਸ ਆਪਾਂ ਇਹਨੂੰ ਲਰਨ ਕਰਨਾ ਹੈ ਆਪਾਂ ਬੇਟੇ ਪਿਛਲੀ ਆਹ ਪਿੱਛੇ ਦੇਖਣਾ ਨਹੀਂ ਕੀ ਹੈ ਸੋ ਇਮੀਡੀਏਟਲੀ ਰਾਈਟ ਡਾਊਨ ਦੀ ਵੈਲਿਊਜ਼ ਆਫ ਸਾਈਨ ਕੋਸ ਟੈਨ ਆਫ ਸਟੈਂਡਰਡ ਐਂਗਲਸ ਦੈਟ ਇਜ਼ 0 30 45 60 90 ਯੂ ਕੈਨ ਟੇਕ 2 ਮਿੰਟਸ ਇਨ ਰਾਈਟਿੰਗ ਡਾਊਨ ਦਿਸ ਅੱਜ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਲਿਖ ਲਓ ਬਟ ਪਲੀਜ਼ ਕੱਲ ਤੱਕ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਯਾਦ ਰੱਖਣਾ ਡੂ ਇਟ ਬੇਟਾ Okay, beta. Okay, that's very good, beta. Is this clear to all of you? So, theek hai, beta. Very good. Excellent. Okay. So, for example, so basically, ki cheez hai, beta. Hun apa kar rahe hain, ta obviously, tode mind de vich a question. Shabash, beta. God bless you all. So, tode mind cha question hoega. Sanu edi advantage ki hai? Ek advantage, beta. Number lene hai. Panj number chahiye questions. Okay. Now, second. Suppose kar lo beta, we want to find out the value of sine of 120 degrees. Okay, beta. So that is sine of 120 degrees. So can I write this as sine of 90 plus 30? So sine 90 plus 30, hun sanu advantage hogi beta. So sine 90 plus 30 is cos 30. This is cos 30. Hun je sanu cos 30 di value pata hai, then straight away you can write down the answer as root of 3 by 2. So theek hai beta. So this way, so I am going to ask you certain questions. Tusi mainu answers dene hai. Us to baad fir apa t ratios of 180 minus theta, 180 plus theta, and so on till 360 degree tak aap proceed karange. Now, so again you can see here sine of 120 degree. Okay, now my question to all of you is write down the value of tan of 150 degree. Please beta honesty nal karna hai. So galat bhi hoega ta bhi koi problem nahi hai. Sir, why we have to change sine to cos? Jugal, this is what I'm saying. Although proofs are there, because jo sine hai changes to cos, jo tusi beta 10th vich vi kita hoya that sine changes to cos, so you must have done with certain proof, sare results with proving hai, because apni one to one interaction nahi hai, ta main us reason karke beta main tonu straight pe main ta dass rahe result ki apa kive results nu likhne hai, but surely tusi unna cheezan nu understand kar loge. Okay, this is your
tan of 150 degrees. So, beta, all of you write down the answer. Phir us to baad aapa dekhne answer ki hai. Okay, write down. Yes, please go on writing down the answer. Sayam, yes, that's right. ठीक है करो बेटे करो कोई नहीं करो आप बाद चो डिस्कस कर दें तो एक बार सारे स्टूडेंट्स पहला कर लो दिव्यानोर ओके ठीक है बेटा नमन ठीक है बेटा सो ऑल ऑफ यू मस्ट राइट डाउन द आंसर बेटा वेदर इट इज राइट और रॉन्ग प्लीज ऑल ऑफ यू राइट डाउन द आंसर ओके ओके हरमनजीत गुरमेहर ओके बेटा ओके ओके स्टॉप राइटिंग नाउ बेटा So, tan of 150 degrees is equal to tan of 90 plus 60. Particularly for those students, tan 90 plus 60. So, beta, who have written down their answer with a positive sign? Beta, 150 degree is in second quadrant. I hope all of you will agree with this. That is, it is in the second quadrant. If it is in the second quadrant, how can it be positive? So, tan of 90 plus 60, it is equal to minus cot 60. Whatever is the answer, beta, main tonu ki kaisi answer nahi bother na karo. Tusi likhna zarur hai. Your participation is more important. So, tan 90 plus 60 is minus cot 60. Now, since tan 60 3 cot 60 will be 1 over root 3 with the negative sign. So, thoda jo aapa hun tak padhe hai, beta, sare point justify hoega why the sign of this is negative. Because in the second quadrant, only sign of thode kol aap hi aane, tusi dekh lena, tusi galti ho hi nahi sakdi. So, j second quadrant hai, ta us angle ne tan of the angle is going to be negative hai. Right? Okay. Agrim, bete, tusi mainu puchya si ka, even basically for me at least right now is difficult to explain. So, jay suppose karo, tohnu fir bhi proving di load hai, mainu zaroor zaroor tusi dass dena, main tohnu proving to main send bhi kar danga aur explain bhi kar danga. Kyunki mainu lagda hai ki is cheez di load nahi hai, ta main straight away results likh reha. Par fir bhi kise bhi student nu, not only Agrim, kise bhi student nu load hai, ta main ohnu explain kar danga aur tohnu main send kar danga. Now, next is T ratios of 180 minus theta. Write down. Sir, I have done by, okay, beta, okay. If you know it, then it's very good. Theek hai, beta, theek hai. So, T ratios of 180 minus theta, that is pi minus theta. So, first thing is, again, like I asked you a question in the previous case, so write down the quadrant in which pi minus theta is going to fall. Please, all of you have to write down the answer. Write down the quadrant in which 180 minus theta will fall. So, please write down the answer. All of you write down the answer in which 180 minus theta will fall. Sameer, beta, please careful. Yes, that's right, Agrim. That's very good, beta. Abhinav, shabash. Yes, that's very good. Amber, beta. Okay, that's right. ठीक है बेटा ठीक है हरमनजीत प्लीज वंस अगेन यू सी इट इज पाई माइनस थीटा गुरशान नमन दिव्यानूर दैट्स राइट बेटे हरमनजीत 180 माइनस थीटा बेटा थीटा इज एक्यूट एंगल यस सेम दैट्स राइट अग्रिम ठीक है बेटा ठीक है वेरी गुड दैट्स वेरी गुड दैट्स वेरी गुड गुरमेर ठीक है बेटा यस तानिशा ठीक है दैट्स राइट Okay, Harmanji, that's right, beta. Good, great. Okay, so please write down the answer. Okay, beta, okay, right, beta, right. Theek hai, that's fine. Now, 180 minus theta. So this is 180. 180 means 2 into 90 degrees. So whenever you have 2 into 90 here, that means even multiples of 90 degree at this place, your T ratio will not change.
So before writing down what are the answer, what are the values of t ratios of 180 minus theta, look here.
When it is even multiples,
even numbers ki honde bade 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, etc.
So even multiples of 90 degrees, your t ratio will not change. Here it was 1 into 90 degree. So that means whenever you have odd multiples of 90 degrees, t ratio will change. Sine will change to cos. Cos will change to minus sine. Tan will change to minus cot.
Is it okay, bete? Dubara suno.
Whenever, here it is, odd multiples of 90 degree, t ratio is going to change. Every time it will change. When it is even multiple, 2 into 90 degree, t ratio will not change.
Bahut aaram naal karange aapa. Kade ho nahi sakda. 100% tuhanu guarantee de reha. Kya cheez kisi student nu samajhna hai ya koi student edan da hoye ki jide question solve na hon. Kade ho hi nahi sakda. Next impossible. Oh, meri headache hai. Tuhanu kivein karana.
Now, sine of 180 minus theta. As all of you have written the correct answer that 180 minus theta is in the second quadrant. In the second quadrant, sine is always positive. T ratio is not going to change. So can I write down the answer as sine theta?
Right?
Cos of pi minus theta. Now, T ratio is not going to change. 180 minus theta is in the second quadrant. In the second quadrant, cos of the angle is negative. Can I say that it is minus cos theta?
So that is here, it is minus cos theta.
Now, tan of 180 minus theta, second quadrant, minus tan theta.
Is that clear, bete?
So, 180 minus theta will fall in the second quadrant. In the second quadrant, sine of the angle is positive because 180 is even multiple of 90 degree, t ratio will not change here. So it is positive sine theta minus cos theta minus tan theta.
Hun bete aad ho gaya ki aap result likh liya.
So upon who practically aap apply kar deya. Bete, this was your question. Most of you had written the correct answer for that. Now, can I write down tan 150 degree as tan of 180 minus 30?
पहला आप किसी होर वे नाल कर रहे सी आंसर कटे
इट इज माइनस टेन थर्टी यू कैन सी हियर स्टिल वी आर गेटिंग द सेम आंसर
सो एदा मतलब की है बेटे अल्टीमेटली तुसी डिसाइड करोगे ऑनस विल बी ऑन यू विच मेथड यू वांट टू अप्लाई विच टी रेशियो यू वांट टू यूज विच अलाइड एंगल प्रॉपर्टीज यू वांट टू यूज
वेदर यू यूज दिस वे Or whether to solve this way or this way,
कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ना बेटे वो individual to individual पे depend करेगा so suppose कर लो तो जो किसी student का गलत आ रहा है तुम कहो कि सर मैं तो इस वे ना कीता मेरी मनु दसो व्हाट इज द मिस्टेक हियर तो डेफिनेटली मैं थोड़ी मिस्टेक दसांगा सो मैं किसी student नु नहीं कहना
डू इट दिस वे और दिस वे
जिस वे ना तुम कर सकते हो उन्हें करना है ओके
फर्स्ट यू नोट डाउन दिस बेटा फिर उसके बाद मैं तुम्हें अगला काम दे दूंगा
Okay, now next is, okay, what is that? The sine of ratios will stay same if the multiples of pi is even. Sine of ratios will say, is there any, no, but all these properties, no. There is no other property. So, main discuss kar rahe hain, bete, humne dekhna.
So, next is, t ratios of pi plus theta. So, first is, sine of pi plus theta.
Tanisha, no other property on the basis of these two properties. One even multiple of 90 degree and other odd multiple of 90 degree. We are going to study the t ratios of 180 plus theta, 270 minus theta, 270 plus, 360 minus, and 360 plus.
So, bete, all of you write down the value of sine of 180 plus theta. Do it, beta. So, I'm giving you 10 seconds. Okay, 20 seconds. Tanjo, tusi bete, kise ne, don't look here and there for the answers. Please, write down what is the value of sine 180 plus theta. Whether it is right or wrong, zoor respond karna hai. No, but I have not asked you the quadrant. I'm not talking about the quadrant. I said, what is the value of sine of 180 plus theta? My question to all of you is, what is the value of sine 180 plus? No. I'm saying I'm not talking about the quadrant. My question to all the students here is, what is the value of sine 180 plus theta? Okay. Agrim, beta, no. The answer is not correct. This is wrong. Why it is wrong? We will discuss in a short while from now. So, sine 1, no, but I'm not talking about the quadrant. Okay, Jugal, your answer is correct. Agrim, no, this is wrong, beta. That's right, Abhinav, this is correct. Harshit, no, beta, this is wrong. Harshit, this is wrong, beta. That's Sameer, that's right. That's right. Naman, that's right. Perfect. Bilkul theek hai, beta. Your answer is correct. That's right, Amber, this is the correct answer. That's right, beta. Bilkul theek hai. Shabash, very good. Excellent, Tanisha, shabash, beta, very good. Devanur, that's right. Okay, so stop writing now because already I think more than 1 minute ton mil gaya. So first question was pi plus theta angle falls in which quadrant? Most of you have written down the answer, correct answer, that is it is in the third quadrant. So in the third quadrant means, so all sine tan. So in the third quadrant, pi here is even multiple of 90 degrees. That means T ratio will remain the same. In the third quadrant, sine of the angle is sine 180 plus theta is minus sine theta. Okay, beta, right. Kashika, theek hai bete. All of you now write down the value of cos of pi plus theta. Again, I am giving you, let's say, 1 minute to write down the answer. Please do it on your own. Write down what is the value of cos 180 plus theta. Yes, quick, all of you. So write down the answer. Okay, beta. Okay, Agrim, that's right, beta. Very good. Shava Smir, very good. Abhinav, very good. Naman, that's very good. Very good, Shabash. Excellent. Very good. That's very good. Gursahil, theek hai, beta. Very good. No. Gursahil, no, beta, no. Gursahil, what you have written here, again, please check. That's right. Very good. Excellent. Very good. Beta, believe me, very good. Matlab, apni class bahut achhi ja rahi hai, bahut vadhiya kar rahe tusi. Manu, almost her student respond kar rahe. Very nice. So cos of 180 plus theta is minus cos theta. Harmanji, that's right. Okay. Tanisha, that's right. Gushan, that's right. Now, all of you write down what is the value of tan of 180 plus theta. So please write down the value of tan 180 plus theta. Write down. Divyanur, that's right, bete. Now the next question, tan 180 plus theta. Excellent, very good, Shavash, very good, very good. Very good, beta, very good, excellent. Very good. So, yada matlab lockdown apan effect nahi kar raha, bete. Good, very good, Shavash. That's very good, excellent. All of you, God bless you. Very good, beta. Very good. That's right. All the students, great. That's right. They went out. That's right, beta. Very good, Shavash. So, since it is in the third quadrant, tan of theta. So, tan 180 plus theta equals to tan theta. Correct, beta. Okay. Now, next is T ratios of 3 pi by 2 minus theta. Now, question is sine of 3 pi by 2 minus theta.
Write down what is the answer, Bede. What is the answer? All of you write down the answer. Okay, write down the answer. Bete, I don't have the number of you, please. You just note down the number and then I will definitely send you the links of the previous lectures. So please note down the number here and surely I will send you the links now. Okay, all of you write down the answer, beta, right or wrong. This is what we will see later on. Pehle respond karna zaruri hai. Participate karna bahut zaruri hai, beta. Aaj galt hoya, kal theek hoega. Aur onu karke rahenge aapa. Write down what is the answer here. Okay, beta, okay. Chalo ji, aapa discuss kar rahe hain. So, once again, this is all, this is sine, this is tan, this is cos. First thing, which hopefully all of you will agree, 3 pi by 2 minus theta. 3 pi by 2 makes it 270 degrees. 270 degree minus theta means that is in, it is in the third quadrant. So it is in the third quadrant here. In the third quadrant, only tan of the angle is positive. So Sameer, look here, beta. Okay, yes, that's right, it is in the third quadrant. Sameer, it is odd multiples of 90 degree. So the best part of this class is, or at least today's class, or at least at the moment, but both jane ne answer theek likhe. Good, very good. But the sine of 3 into pi by 2, 3 into pi by 2 means odd multiple of pi by 2. We have already discussed T ratio will change. Sine will change to cos. Since in the third quadrant, negative sign ka sign karke hai kyunki third quadrant de vich only tan is positive, sign will be negative here. Okay, so hopefully you will agree with this. Now write down what is the value of cos 3 pi by 2 minus theta. Quick, what is the value of cos of 3 pi by 2 minus theta? So all of you write down what is the value of 3 pi by cos 3. That's very good, bete. Very good, very good. Excellent, very good, Shavash. So all of you have written the correct answer. That's right, beta. Good, very good. That's very good, Shavash. Very good. Agrim, beta, ekvari check karo what you have written here. That's right, Kashika. That's right, beta. Very good, Shavash. That's very good, beta. That really great. Gurshan, Divyanur, Gurmehir, that's very good, beta. Shavash, very good. Cos 3 pi by 2 minus theta. So write down the value of this. Beta, jo students bhi late join kar rahe hai, tonu link chahiye, please tusi is number te mainu apna information bhej do. Write down your name and the class and use accordingly main tonu link send kar danga. Okay, beta. Yes, that's right, beta. Your answer is correct. Brahmjo, dobara likho, beta. So, cos 3 pi by 2 minus theta. Okay, beta. Okay, the last one, you have written the correct answer. That's right, beta. So, it is minus sine theta. Why it is minus sine theta? Because cos of the angle in the third quadrant is negative. So it is going to be minus sine. So all of you write down the value of 3 pi by 2 minus theta. Now please write down. Okay, okay, beta, okay. Brahmjot, see ka beta, Shavash, very good. Very good, that's very good, excellent. That's right, beta, very good, Shavash. This is the correct answer, bilkul theek hai. Perfect. Very good, Chavash. Very good. Very good. That's very good, beta. Very good. Divya Noor, beta, dobara check karo. Gushan, that's okay. Okay, I hope to see through the leakage problem, but otherwise your answer is, I hope, correct. Theek hai, beta. Good. Very good. Very good. Tanisha, that's right. Jugal, that's right. This is the correct answer. Very good. Okay, that's very good, beta. Great. Excellent. Now, next is, all of you write down T ratios of 3 pi by 2 plus theta. Write down all their values. So sine 3 pi by 2 plus theta. Write down what is the value of sine 3 pi by 2 plus theta here. Write down the value of sine of 3 pi by 2 plus theta. Okay, okay. All of you write down. Okay, that's right. Likho beta. Good, good. Very good, Chavash. Okay. Right. Okay. Harmanjeet, that's right. Okay, beta. Okay. Kashika, that's right. Okay, beta. Now listen. So that's right, beta. Listen. So hun apa check karde hain, what is the exact answer? What is right or what is wrong here? First of all, beta, 3 pi by 2 plus theta. This is 90, 180, 270 plus theta, fourth quadrant. So in the fourth quadrant, beta, sine of the angle is negative. Samir, it will be minus cos theta. Asi s cos nu nahi dekhna, apa inu dekh rahe hain. Apa sine of the angle nu dekh rahe hain. For example, so tode jo koi student jado apa fourth question gal kar rahe si ta apa hun usse dobara pahunchde hain. Suppose kar lo, let's say I have to find out the value of sine of 315 degrees. Let's say we have to find out the value of sine 350 degrees. Ta mere kol cos aana hai, apa cos nu thodi dekhna hai. We will have a look at this T ratio, which is sine of the angle. Okay, can I write this as sine of 270 plus 45 degrees? So it is minus cos 45 degrees, which is your minus 1 over root 2 here. So sine 315 is equal to minus cos 45, which is your minus 1 over root 2. So hopefully all of you will agree. Now next is, all of you quick beta apni class ka time ho raha hai, so write down what is the value of cos 3 pi by 2 plus theta and write down what is tan 3 pi by 2 plus theta. Quick apne kul time kaata hai beta thoda. So all of you write down what is the value of cos 3 pi by 2 plus theta and tan 3 pi by 2 plus theta. Write down their values. So write down the values of cos 3 pi by 2 plus theta and okay beta, okay, that's very good beta, very good Shavash, very good. So cos will be, that is your positive sine theta, and tan will be minus cot theta. Sine changes to cos, cos to sine, tan to cot, because the fourth quadrant, in the fourth quadrant cos of the angle is positive, so it is positive sine theta. Okay. So next is, so write down the T ratios of 2 pi minus theta. So all of you please write down the value of sine 2 pi minus theta. When you see both the response there, but collectively apniya jodhundiya classes start hoi hain, jodho raj da response hai, excellent, A grade. So write down what is the value of sine 2 pi minus theta right now. Okay, okay beta, okay, okay, very good Shavash. बी केयरफुल बेटा, ध्यान नाल सोच के बेटे, मैं ज्यादा मक्खन नहीं लाना, स्लिप हो जाओगे। गुड, ओके बेटा, ओके ऑल ऑफ यू प्लीज। सो पी रेशियोज ऑफ 2π माइनस थीटा, सो साइन 2π माइनस थीटा, ग्रेट बेटा, ग्रेट, वेरी गुड। बट साइंस का ध्यान जरूर रखो। नो चेंज, बट व्हाट इज द आंसर बेटा, व्हाट विल बी द आंसर हियर गुरमेहर बेटा? ओके 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 ओके, चलो स्टॉप राइटिंग बेटा। सो 2 into, ओके, इंस्टेड ऑफ 2 into π, डेफिनेटली आई विल राइट हियर 4 into π/2। 4 into π/2 मीन्स इवन मल्टीपल्स ऑफ 90 degree। ईवन ते टी रेशो ने चेंज नहीं होना, ऑड ते टी रेशो ने चेंज होना, चेंज नहीं होना, फोर्थ क्वाड्रेंट मतलब के माइनस साइन थीटा। सो सिमिलरली बेटा, कॉस ऑफ 2π माइनस थीटा विल बी कॉस थीटा, एंड टैन ऑफ 2π माइनस थीटा विल बी, दैट इज योर माइनस टैन थीटा। सो आई एम श्योर कि मैंने आ लिखने की लोड़ नहीं सी, आप ही कर लेना सी, बट ग्रेट, वेरी गुड बेटा। So t ratios of 2π minus theta is that is sine 2π minus theta is minus sine theta, cos 2π minus theta is cos theta, tan 2π minus theta is minus tan theta. One last. T ratios of minus theta. Can you tell me minus theta will fall in which quadrant? Write down the answer, beta. Agrim, no, beta. No. Minus theta will fall in which quadrant? No, beta, no. All of you are writing the wrong answer. Minus theta. I'm talking about minus theta. No, no beta, no, no, no. Oh, what's that? No beta, it's always, I'm talking about the, that is the theta we are taking to be acute angle. So, okay, stop writing. Sayam, your answer is correct. Good, very good. Minus theta. Theta, we are already talking about that it is an acute angle. So, it is in the fourth quadrant. So, I said minus theta. Otherwise, na beta, apne ko jado t ratios apne ko aani hai, no quadrant, you are wrong, bete. Jado t ratios aani hai, apne ko angle ta 315 bhi ho sakta hai. It can be 1080 degrees also. Par apa unhu acute angles hamesha reduce karna hai. So, it is in the fourth quadrant. In the fourth quadrant, so sine of minus theta is minus sine theta, cos of minus theta will be positive cos theta, so tan of minus theta will be minus tan. So that is sine of minus theta is minus sine theta, cos of minus theta is positive cos theta, tan of minus theta is minus tan theta. Okay beta, now listen, but it cannot be in the first quadrant. You are, but it is measured clockwise. That is why I am saying that it is in the fourth quadrant. It cannot be in the first quadrant. Please explain. Okay. Harshit, you can see here, beta, minus theta. Minus theta angle, aapa, jis din apna first lecture see, us din aapa discuss kita see, minus stands for that it is the negative rotation. How it is in the fourth quadrant? Okay. All of you are asking me the same question. If I say that minus 30 degree angle, in which quadrant it is going to be? Minus 30 degree. Gurmeher, minus 30 degree beta. Can it be in the first? No. Look here. Positive 30 degree is here when you move in the anti-clockwise direction. So negative 30 will be here. That is in the fourth quadrant. Isn't it? Look here. That side's me, your answer is correct. Minus 30 degree. So Gurmeher. Okay. Tanish, which thing you are not catching up? So that side, beta, it is in the fourth quadrant. Tanish, yes, do ask me a question.
minus theta.
Tanish, minus theta. Minus theta means we are moving in the clockwise direction. So clockwise direction means, okay, sir, we can start 90 axis. No, beta.
So listen. Tanish, when we say that we have to form 90 degree angle, so we are talking with respect to the quadrants. Gurmeer, is this okay? Okay, beta. So Tanish, we are talking with respect to the quadrants. So if I have to form, let's say 60 degree angle, so obviously, beta, you are going to start from here. This is your x-axis. You are going to start from here. This angle is 60 degree. You cannot say that this angle is 60 degree here. I'm not talking about this. I said I'm talking with respect to the quadrants. So obviously this angle is 60. Although the angle between these two lines is 60 degree. But jadon aap quadrant with respect to gal kar rahe hain, ta assi x-axis to jadon start kar rahe hain, odo hai. Hun jadon minus 60 degree angle form karna hai, ta minus 60 degree obviously tusi is side te rotate karna. Okay, to main pura point explain karna. Listen. So when you move, starting, this is the starting position. In the anti-clockwise direction, you have the angle of positive 90 degree. Okay. Now, when you move in the clockwise direction, angle formed is minus 90 degree. Am I right? You can see here, this is 90 degree. When you, okay, Tanish, is this all right now? Now, so that is when you move in the anti-clockwise direction, angle is 90. When you move in the clockwise direction, it is minus 90. Koi nahi, aapka pura explain kar raha main. Hun suppose kar lo, tusi is to onward chal rahe ho. Anti-clockwise direction, now the angle formed is 180 degrees. Now, if you move in the clockwise direction, isn't it? Minus 180 degree. ठीक है बेटे, listen, हुन जिस तरह suppose कर लो minus 30 degree. I was talking about minus 30 degree. तब बेटे अपन s direction move कर रहे हैं minus 30 degrees. Now further, minus theta is in the fourth quadrant. So in the fourth quadrant, only cos of the angle is positive. So this is positive. Sine and tan will be negative.
But great, मैंने आज यार class लाके बहुत स्वाद आया. मेरा हम ना बहुत दिल कर रहे कि मैं तुम्हें बहुत जल्दी मिला, पर वो लॉकडाउन अपना खत्म नहीं हो रहा. पर अदरवाइज विल वी प्रूव दिस विद द डिस्टेंस फार्मूला? नो, हाउ कैन यू प्रूव विद रिस्पेक्ट टू डिस्टेंस फार्मूला? बेटा, वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द एंगल. सो हाउ यू कैन प्रूव विद रिस्पेक्ट टू डिस्टेंस फार्मूला दैट दिस इज पॉजिटिव और नेगेटिव? ओके, व्हाट इज एंगल इज कमिंग टू सच ए वैल्यू दैट द टर्म्स आर नॉट कमिंग इन टर्म्स ऑफ 5 standard time. No, beta, it is not going to be the case. Okay. For example, same, your question is, let's say we have to find the value of sine of 126 degrees, beta. Okay, you have a valid question. Now, can I write down sine 126 degree as 180 minus 54 degrees? So you can simply reduce it and you can write this as sine 180 minus theta as sine of theta. So that's it. This is at the most what you can do here. Or ek cheez hor dasna same, 10 12 15 years back ta bete jo tode syllabus de vich na jo curriculum de vich hunda si trigonometric tables, ta ode through you can see what is the value of this. Hun ta tusi chalo apne mobiles and laptop or calculators de through vi tusi edi values dekh sakde ho. Although it's not a standard angle, but still we can find what is the value of this here, right beta? So okay beta, hun tusi karna ki hai kal tak? Definitely, मैं तो न homework send करूँगा. Smir, again you have a question. If the angle is minus 250 degree, it will be in fourth quadrant.
Okay, बेटा Smir, आप हमने देख लेने minus 250 degree angle किस quadrant से होगा? Smir, minus 90, minus 180.
Your question is minus 250.
So बेटा minus 250 degree angle. So that means it is in the second quadrant.
Not the fourth. You can ask me any question, beta. Ek koi bhi question jo tusi mainu puchhoge, sure hai. So, tonu us question da answer milega. Online, offline, jadon bhi aap baithange, jo marzi question mainu put karna, relating to your maths, you can ask me any question. Theek hai ji? Okay, beta. So, tusi yes, zarur isnu tusi go through hona hai. Sariyan T ratios tusi dobara on your own aap zarur likhni hai, T ratios of 90 minus 90 plus. So sign will be negative or minus or positive. So again, since you are asking this question, so you can see here, if I have to find out the value of sine of minus 250 degrees, first of all, beta, second quadrant, it is going to be positive. Mehir is my student. So Brahmjo, that's right. Your answer is correct. Sine of minus 250, it is minus sine 250 degrees. Because sine of minus theta is minus sine theta. Now, we have to reduce 250 to acute angle. Now, 180 plus 70. 180 plus theta, it is minus sine 70, which is positive sine 70. Wonderful, beta. You see answers, manu. Jinne likhe, theek likhe, that's very good. So, beta, aap class se nu finish kar rahe hain, complete kar rahe hain, at least for today's class. So, you see on sariyan T ratios of 90 minus 90 plus till all on the sine cos 10 till sine of minus 30 tak zarur to see sariyan apne homework notebooks likhna hai. Minus 360 degree will be in the first beta because number it is on the axis. On just first pose kar lo, tusi main question put karo sine of 90 or minus 90 ne kithe fall karna hai. Beta 90 will fall here. Minus 90 will fall here. So when you are talking about minus 360 degree, it is going to fall on the axis. So this angle. So pura complete rotate karke. The sine of the angle, the value zero hi honi hai. Sine of minus 360 will be equal to zero. Sir, you know I have an alternate for add sugar to coffee. What is after school to college? Great, beta. That's very good. Singham, that is better. After school to college. Wow. But still you are in school, not in college. Okay. So, beta, chalo inu apa band kar rahe class. Second, to see inu revise root karna. Beta, do like, subscribe, and share this channel. Jo apni tanjo jo sadi apni jo apni videos hai. Zarur to see as far as possible inu like, subscribe, and share kar. Theek hai, beta. Thank you very much. Thanks for the class. Okay.